What's up, guys? Welcome back to Lit. Sorry I haven't posted in a while. I just really been caught up with a lot of other things that I've had to do, but I promise you I want to try to post more video for you guys and try to get you the best content. But as you can see in this video, I have an apple bag and yeah, maybe a little bit crumbled, nothing in it, but don't worry, you'll see what's coming up, so stay tuned.
All right,
so today we've got a brand new Apple Watch band and the brand new AirTag. So I recently just picked these up from the Apple store, and I'm really excited to unbox these for you guys because all the cool things about said new AirTag is really exciting to hear about and see what you can do with them. And especially this new Apple Watch band, I just love this nylon material. It's really my favorite type, and the color really just goes great, and I feel like it's going to be really nice with anything. So let's go ahead, let's unbox the Apple Watch band first, and then we'll move on to the AirTag. So this is the unboxing of the new Apple Watch band. It's not really new, but it's actually the new color, I believe. It's called the Abyss Sport Loop. So I'm really excited to unbox this. If you guys haven't seen, I've actually have one of these kinds of Apple Watch bands. See how it's basically nylon material, it's very stretchy, it's breathable. You're able to wear it underwater, get it wet, and it dries up really fast. That's why I love this Apple Watch band. Plus, it's more comfortable than any of the silicone ones. So let's go ahead, let's unbox this. So of course, Apple's got us with this pull tab. All right. It's funny how like this is actually really long, the whole box. It's longer basically than the whole entire bag, as you can see, or at least when you put it inside the bag, it sticks out. So this was $50. I was trying to use my $20 gift card for it, but it wouldn't work. So I guess I just have to use that for something else. All right, so got that pull tab off. Now, this is gonna work? Let's see. Nope, that's not gonna actually. Yo, it worked, of course. All right, so we got this open. So we got this pull. Oh wow. Okay. So right under is this weird thing. So we'll just move this over. I'm not sure they would be for instructions. That's funny. All right, so you just open this up and you get instructions on how to set this up, which is really funny. All right, there it is, guys. The brand new Apple Watch band. I keep on saying that. Okay, so here's some instructions. I'm not gonna really need these. I'm not sure if maybe for first time Apple Watch users, they might need this, but I'm not. So we'll just go ahead and pull this out. Oh, it looks like, how do you pull this out? Okay, I think we just pull it from this way. Yeah, this will be way easier. Wow, can you guys hear that? That's pretty satisfying. Oh, okay, so we have this like little thing. I'm not sure if I was gonna need that, but you know, it's fine. So we'll put this all off to the side. It's a really thick box too, or at least I feel like it is. And I think, I'm not sure why they make thick boxes, even though they're trying to cut back on the environment waste, but that's okay. So here it is, guys. Here's the new Apple Watch band. Let me go ahead and let me put on my Apple Watch so I can show you guys. Here is my Apple Watch. It's the Apple Watch Series 3. If you guys can see, there is actually this kind of coloring. Watch face, and it does match. So if you can see, it has this kind of brownish greenish and the blue to match this kind of bottom. And I'm really excited to actually see how that looks out, especially on an outfit. So go ahead and you start off with this end. If you guys don't know where this is, and you just slide it through. Oh, nice. Yeah, this is really soft. And then just this end, you slide it through. Nice. Okay, this looks really nice too. And as you can see, I don't know if you can tell, this is like a brand new kind of whatever you want to call it, I'm not sure. It's really, see the difference between this and this. Even this one's actually not an authentic one, we can just still see the difference. So go ahead, let's put this on. Oh, this is really soft, guys. Okay, it's a nice, good, tightish fit. All right. So can you guys see that? Yes, you can. This is a really nice feeling Apple Watch band. I'm really excited to wear this often. So there it is, guys. This is the new Abyss Apple Watch Bands Nike Sport, not Nike Sport Loop, just Sport Loop. And yeah, so now let's move on to the AirTag. This is the brand new AirTag. I really do like the box, the way it looks. It's super simple. And this is actually a really tiny box. My hand is pretty average size for how old I am, and I think it's a pretty good box. It's really small, it's really thin too. What could I compare this to? Let's see. I randomly have a band-aid on my table. Let's compare it to this. So it's literally just the thin. It's so thin, it's almost as much as that. So Can you guys see that? That's crazy. All right, so let's go ahead and unbox this. So this hook, when I went to the Apple store, it wasn't even on a hook shelf. I'm not sure what you want to call it. It was literally just stacked next to each other. So this was funny. I don't know why they had that. So this was $30. $30. That's actually not pretty bad, but you could get a pack of four for $100. And if you do the math, that one's actually cheaper. So, of course, got that satisfying pull tab. And let's go ahead and unbox. Let's go open this up. Is this gonna budge like the Apple Watch Band-Aid?
So we got this open now, and let's pull this out.
Okay, so we got this. Oh, and we do have some instructions. So actually, I already know how to set this up, so we really won't be needing these. And it doesn't even come with an Apple sticker. So disappointment, but whatever. Let's just set this off to the side. Now, so it's basically like this. It says AirTag, as you can see. And you go ahead and just open this up. This flap. Okay, so it's really tiny, like really tiny. So right here is just the instructions on what to do and then what else to do. So what you go ahead and you want to kind of just budge at it, because this little pull tab that you use to basically start it up does not work to pull it out. I think I've already tried that, but let's try it again. Okay. There it is. Come on. Nope, not gonna work. Okay, so you just have to budge it out. So we finally got it out. Okay, so we'll just set this off to the side. Now, here it is. Now, yeah, it is really tiny, guys. Like, where to go? Literally. That's funny. So, careful wherever you're putting this, because if you guys put this in the wrong place, you could literally lose it, and it's gone, literally. So, let's go ahead. Let's just pull this off. So, you have this little pull tab, and bam. And then you pull it again, one more. There it is, guys. The brand new AirTag and a new Apple Watch Abyss color sport loop. So I hope you guys like this video. I will want to do a whole review on this AirTag, or even try to do a bunch of shorts with YouTube shorts, maybe do a whole series about it. And I'll follow up on some videos about this, some tutorials and what you can do with this, and maybe some even accessories if I can get my hands on those. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you're not already a subscriber, which I don't know why you weren't, it's free, there's nothing to it, subscribe right now. If you still haven't liked this video, like it. It does help the algorithm to try to get this video out so everyone can see it. And comment down below if you like any of these products and if you plan on getting them. And also give me some tips on what to do with this AirTag. Also, I have a Twitter account, lulu_tech7, so go follow me on there. Or you can go to my About page on this YouTube channel. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time.